There is a growing demand for high-quality human resources management professionals, especially in fast-growing regions like mainland China. Employees recognize that having the right people is a key competitive advantage. Contemporary human resources management requires a soft skills approach in solving complex problems of people management. The Master of Science in Human Resource Management and Organizational Behavior program at Lingnan University is unique that it does not only provide students with key concepts in human resources and organizational behavior. The action learning projects and company visits can also offer students the opportunity to develop the required soft skills such as leadership, teamwork, communication, professional ethics, and to build their career network.
So the reason why I chose to study the master's degree in HR management and organizational behavior was because I wanted to learn from professors that would bring their real life experience into the classroom. Over the year, our program organized us to hear from different guest speakers and also do different company site visits all throughout Hong Kong. My personal favorite was when we visited LinkedIn. We got to hear from their senior management and take a tour of the actual facilities, and it was such a cool hands-on experience. All these different events that they planned for us throughout the year made my experience at the school so memorable, and I know that all the knowledge I learned is what's really going to help me in my HR career as I go into for the future.
The program enables me to gain professional knowledge in human resources. Our professors always encourage us to think critically and view things from different perspectives. The program arranged many talks from the guest speakers and company visit. I particularly liked visits to IBM companies. The top management shared with us how HR management could apply high-tech solutions to enhance work via the integrations of AI. Over the year, I gained insight on HRM-related knowledges, which helped me in my future career.